Thanks for reminding me. I wonder what they did to anger Kefka. Hey, Seelus! By the way, I'm holding up this house. Run in there. Really? Oh, that was quick. Nice and fast. Pardon me. Yeah, before I was petrified, I was like, I don't know what happened. Same way. Way. You said not that way, but it would have been fine to go that way. Sometimes where there's a doorway, it's hard to tell there's a doorway. What can I say? Seelus, hurry! I got it this time, as long as I'm... Don't do anything dumb. Hooray! My lord. I'm a man. Smash Kefka. I think it might be time to shut down. I'm getting sleepy. Let's go out into the overworld and save, or go to the inn. And go to the inn, I'm gonna rest, and then I'm gonna save. Sound good? Sounds good. I just have to remember to make sure they're both equipped and whatnot once I get back. And we save, and I think that brings us to the end of today's podcast. So thanks for to the people that came and watched. This game's rad. So thank you very much for joining, and I guess we will see you around soon.